And one other point about threatening people with terrible punishments, it seems to me to be fairly evident, looking again at my own country, that in societies which do not believe in hell, hell pretty quickly comes into existence.